Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, this is better.
I like this.
My eyeliner, right?
Yes.
My signature one.
You wear it a lot, right?
Yep.
Amy Winehouse
on Facebook.
Did it as well, Amy Winehouse.
Amy Winehouse.
Yeah, on Facebook you have it, right?
Yeah.
Do you like makeup?
It's not too much. Normally I take only eyeliner. Yes, it's also the lipstick.
Yeah.
Depend on emotion.
On the mood. Today.
Yes, there's someone. Someday they, I would like to be that red lip. Yes, with the red shirt, something like.
Will look good.
Yes.
I'm sure.
Look good. I know the pink.
Oh, yes, but it's quite breaking. Not have time to think about the beauty.
You do
because,
more important stuff.
Because a lot of time to working now, yes.
Yeah.
It's not only my work on volunteer for Titan Center Allianz, but also in my case with the university.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure if you
yes.
know about it. Yeah. It's too critical time for me to try to solving and thinking about this to try to solving this issue.
Well,
and after this, I will go to the zoo with the admin card.
Explain the I know a bit, but just explain a bit what happened.
And what happened is last year, I was applying to be the lecturer in university, in Thai University. And I'm graduated in social work, and I would be to continue to get the position as a lecturer in my faculty. I passed on the test. It's a many test in... The process of testing is many, many process, and I passed it. But I have to, before I'm sign contact, I have to pass the improve from the board of the Thammasat government. And they take me a long time, it's over 10 months, but they not respond my result. And that's why I'm send them to the reminder at letter to ask them what is the result. After that, they reply back me, they not approve me, they reject me because they give the reason I am have the inappropriate behavior on social media. And that's why I cannot be the position to be the lecturer. But after that, I got the result, and after that, I send the appeal letters to... I cannot accept their result, and I want to re-approve again. And after that, they re-approve process, and after that, they confirm the result that they reject again.
But did they say what was the inappropriate behavior?
They said I'm use some picture on my social media posts. Is appreciate talk too much about the sexual, talk too much about the, yes, on the sexual. But for myself, I'm working in gender and sexualities issue. But I'm just the one picture they used it to be the evidence they used the. I haven't got the lipstick from Japan. It's just like the shape of the penis lipstick.
Okay.
And the shape it look like the penis. And I post on my Instagram.
Okay.
And they use it and they present that it's not it inappropriate. Yes, for the lecturer position. But normally 5 years ago I'm a guest at lecturer to lecturing about the gender theory, queer study.
And
yes.
And the position you were applying for was to lecture on gender or queers?
No, for social work.
Okay.
For social work and social policy. I think it's not only the reason I am inappreciated in social media. I think it's not the point. I think it's not the point. The point is they are gender-based discrimination. They judge me on my identity as a transgender. And they think it's not okay to be the lecturer. Yes. And that's why I'm talk too much about Thailand. Is that the myth for the foreigner or the tourist they think about in here is a famous one for the LGBT people. You can coming out and you can have the space. But in reality for Thai people they not accept the LGBT people. Normally they're not in reality they're not accepting as a that how can I say in not in it's just like the citizen at the citizens. Yes. And that's why many activists in Thailand they talk about the problem and the situation in Thailand. I'm not sure why Thai people they have the way to treat the transgender people is quite bad. They don't know who you are, right? But they know you are trans. Thai people is just like, it's a gossip. And as you know, some bar and some cafe, they not allow transgender to be inside.
Why?
Because they think transgender is might be a thief. Or stolen.
Did you ever face any situation like that?
It's happened news. One last 3 months, it's happened the big news in the place about some bar in the RCA did not allow transgender to be used in the bar. It's a problem.
Yeah.
In Phuket, 10 years ago, it had the sign in front of the bar. No dog, no food, no durian, and no ladyboy. It's a sign in front of the bar. And that's why, yes, the perception on the Thai society is quite conservative way. A lot of transgender people in Thailand, they have a lot of people in the media. But it's only in media, in the business media. But in reality, many people, they are unemployment. They lack of opportunity to get a job. They cannot continue their work. And also, most of them, they lack of education. And that's why some of them, they have the limit choice.
Yeah. And family, how it plays a role on that?
For myself, I'm luckiest. And based on myself, I'm so luckiest because my parents support. Because my parents, they're working in an NGO. The NGO working. And that's why I feel more confident because I get support from my family. I'm luckiest to get the support from them. But each other is not my other each other transgender. Some of them they got the problem with their family because they not talk too much on their explain about their and the identity. For the primary school I'm study with my parents.
Are you studied with your parents?
Yes, it's a home school. It's a home school.
Interesting.
Yes, because my parents, they are NGO, they have the call. They have about the critical thinking about the education system is quite fail in Thailand. They said if you be there, you will be got. It's just like something is not the good value from the society and from the school, from the Thai school, and that's why they don't like me to accept the education in the element school. But basically, for Thai perception and Thai norms, they believe in most of them they are Buddhist and they have the core trust about the sin way, the past life way as a sin. That's why the present you are LGBT people, and they think they believe about that. They believe about that. The one is problem because it is the, how can I say, the truth in their head to thinking based on the moral or something.
It's like a punishment.
Yes, like a punishment. And I think for now, for the new family or the new or the model conceptual family, they are openly to have a gay child, openly to have the gay the transgender child. It's shown that they know about the concept of, yes, sexual diversity.
Mm.
It might be.
For you, how was it? Like your process transitioning and your family, and when did you decide to come out? You always felt that?
Mm-hmm. I just started to transition when I, first year student in university, in New York State to transition. The transition begin on take the hormones and change the dread and dress up and keep my long hair. Something at the first year university. And the first day, I'm changing the uniforms from the man uniform to the women uniform. I called to my mom. I'm changing this already. And she said, how do you change? How about your friend and how about your climates, your classmate? And I said, it's fine. Because at the background of my university is Thammasat University. It is the famous one, is the Freedom University. And most of the LGBT people, they are studying there. And that's why many people, or many trans people, they want to study in Thammasat because they feel like comfortable.
But that's the same university there. That rejected you.
Yep. I will talk about this point again. Yes. And I'm keep myself, yes, if you get the support from your family, you feel like confident on myself too. I feel like confident. But it's not enough to show that your capacity is society. You should to. Then that's why most of transgender people in Thailand who want to be the change their social status, they most of them they have to more capacity to more doing the best.
Mm.
To do everything is the best to get the acceptance from society. And that's why if you see in some student in class, if they are transgender, they should to be most careful, talk too much, critical, talking to
show that they have like something to prove to society, right?
Yes. That's why. But in Thailand, if you see, is there have many to kind of the trans in the group? The group one is the high people, is the elite people who have the represent of trans in the media, because they have the high social status on their social class too. They not talk too much about the human rights or about the rights, because they not get, how can I say, they not get the problem with the oppressive. But most of transgender people is a big group in Thai country, in Thailand. They got a lot of problem with the people oppress them, and people thinking they, it's just like someone they think transgender or LGBT people, they are illness, mental illness, something they have the perception about the mental illness.
Mm.
It's not trust the people, something like, it's not confident, something right.
Mm.
And that's why, yes, they got a lot of the oppressive from the society.
Okay, yes, this is something that people have been talking about, the rural area, right? Because it's still very invisible.
Mm.
Right? Do you do any work Can you talk a bit about TGA and what is it and what do you do? And
only middle class are interesting about this issue.
Hmm.
And we talk only the problem with the middle class people. It's just like in Bangkok or the big city. About the gender recognition, about the marriage law. But in the rural community, they're not thinking about it. But they're thinking only the how can we get the support from their community?
Hmm.
How can they related their identity in university? I think that's the point. And I'm talk too much about it.
Mm-hmm.
If we're talking about the gender sensitivity or the sexual diversity, we do not forget the classes of people.
Mm-hmm.
If we let someone in behind, our point is not quite strong. It's quite weak because we do something for a small group to accept that. But in the whole country, we can't accept that.
And one thing that I talked to Kat
mm-hmm.
about sexual orientation and gender identity, that she said that she faced discrimination when she came out as a lesbian trans woman.
Mm-hmm.
What are your...
Kat.
Mm-hmm. What are your thoughts about that? Even from like discrimination from inside the trans community that saw her that it was not possible a trans woman to be lesbian. She had to be straight.
Yes, and that's why it is shown about the conceptual of gender diversity and sexual orientation in Thailand is quite poor. Yes, because they start thinking about it. They create only two boxes. Or the gender box in only two, male and female.
I am the transgender lesbian. I have my own page called Cat the Trans Lesbian. Your sexual orientation does not always match to your gender identity. It's just like you can be a gay man, you can be a lesbian woman. Too bad Thai people cannot accept the transgender lesbian.
For Cat Kate, it is quite the new thing for Thai people or for Thai society to think about it. And very hard to talking about this with the transgender group because they believe themselves as a trans. This is called a trans. We not think too much about what it kind of the range of the gender identity and sexual orientation. And that's why they not understand this point. And not only the cat case on the sexual orientation and gender identity. 3 years ago or 2 years ago, we have the news about the trans man in Thailand.
Jimmy, no.
Yes, Jimmy. Yeah. It's the first one who coming out in the place in the media.
We talked to him.
Yes.
Yeah, yesterday or the day before.
I need you guys to reconsider about the human rights again, and don't think that because that we live in Thailand and LGBT in Thailand is okay. It's not okay at all. So maybe you can help us raising the awareness of human rights, and we are all human beings. That's it.
It is a shock one in Thai society because they don't think this is a transgender. The perception on Thai society, they think only transgender who is someone who transitioned from man to woman only. Jimmy case is quite a new thing for Thai society. But it's better to people talk too much about and discussion and how can we know and how what is the yes it is a Jimmy is the called trans man is called transgender from women to men. I try to explain you to know, yes, the way we learning from case by case.
Yes.
Jimmy is the first case and Kat is the second case to society discussing about the gender issue.
But these discussions only inside the LGBT community that happen or general public?
Or general public.
Like
because
on TV?
Yes, because they access the media. They accept the media.
And is the media respectful?
It's not respectful, but they try to to use it for is a surprise thing. Is a how can I say?
Sensationalist.
Yes, yes.
Ah, look, this is not a man, woman. It's a...
Yep, yep. They try to do like this for the Thai media.
We have been talking about family acceptance,
mm-hmm.
and it seems that you're quite comfortable, and they are quite comfortable as well, and very supportive. Was there any ever a disagreement or?
The disagreement one point, only one point for me, is just when I wearing some coat is not politely, they is concerned about the image something. Wearing some dress is not polite. It's not politely, and they said you should to keep your image to wearing the politely dress. Something right? When you attend the meeting, what is your dress? I see you on your Facebook. It's not too good looking. Something right?
But they want you to wear what? What do they want you to wear?
It's a polite. Is the professional wearing something like?
Like
yes,
suit.
Yes, something right, something like. It's not. It's too funny. It's too funny. That is a point. That is a point we talk about. We talk a lot. But another point, my parents are based on talking. Yes, about the. Normally, we spend a lot of time to talking and discussing many issues, but for now, hot issue is the political. And that's why when I back to my home to critical thinking about talking on the political issue, because my parents, they are activists, they should to talk, and they want to know what my thinking about the situation.
And what do they think about you being an activist? Are they proud?
They feel surprised. They're feeling surprised because they don't want me to be the activist, because they know that it's very hard to working, too complicated to connect with the people and the network as a civil society. Then they know as well. They think that it might be a social worker to working in some organization to do as a social worker. They think about it. Yes.
Okay. And in general, I see that a few LGBTI individuals in the region, they move to Bangkok to feel more free.
Most of people in the world think about it and move here for coming out. It's not only the neighbor, the Thai neighbors. It might be in a big city like Bangkok can be expressed them. I feel like also myself. You know, I coming here for my hometown, right?
Yeah.
And be here for study and coming out and express myself.
Yeah.
And express my identity.
Yeah.
It might be me too. To feel comfortable, right? To feel comfortable.
One thing that I haven't talked about exactly that is about the army.
Mm-hmm.
How does it work? Because army can be mandatory here, right?
Mm-hmm.
But for trans women, sometimes they have issues, because how is it?
Military exempted. Military script.
Yes.
Military script. They're writing for transgender people who is mental illness. They're writing on the script, military script.
Yeah.
But if you still mister, you should to keep it to show when you find some job.
Yeah.
To declare.
So you are forever sick.
Yes. Yes. Illness and sickness, something right?
It's yes. Like it comes the certificate, right?
Yes. Yes,
of
on
the army,
certificate.
Yeah.
Yes. And after that we collect the data and sue with the admin court. And the court just is not follow on the consultation. Military recruit golf organization should to change.
Ah, so they reverse the certificate and
yes.
then they clear the mental
yes.
illness.
Yes, they cleared it.
Uh-huh. And what's next for transgender rights here in Thailand? What do you want next?
Gender recognition.
A bill.
Yes, a bill. Gender recognition bill or act. Yes, have to. Time to change. Time to change. Time to change my title. I'm not comfortable to steal my title name as Mr. My ID card and my passport still Mr.
Weird.
Thai transgender, everyone still keep the Mr. title as a title name. And that's why I'm work a lot. That's why I'm working and talking a lot, because I want to be input the bright side information at a transgender movement, at a transgender story, to let the people know what is the situation, what is the another side. It's not the dark side information, only the transgender issue, but they have, I'm writing a lot of articles to explain about the, yes, what is the gender, what is the transgender? What is the transgender rights? What is the gender identity? What is the sexual orientation? To let people know. This is an opportunity myself to writing or artist, as an author, to let people know, yes, what is the... It's a terminology. It's, there are many, many different information to be shown. The support information, information support transgender people.
Our identity is not a choice, but it is our identity, and we have to be so proud of our identity.